Welcome to Yoga with Mathura. Today I'm going to talk about a very important prelude to any yoga practice. That is a simple prayer that people generally chant, a practice that helps us to disconnect with the outer world and start focusing on our inner world. That is, we start connecting with what we are going to do today as a practice, maybe a simple yoga postures or a pranayama or a dhyana. Before we start that, we do a simple prayer. The prayer can be a simple three om chants followed by any shloka that you would like to say. I generally practice saying three om, then guru shloka and patanjali shloka. Take few deep breaths. Then inhale for om. गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचां मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोतं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलेरानतोऽस्मि। आबाहुपुरुषाकारं शङ्खचक्रासिधारिणं सहस्रक्षिरसं श्वेतं प्रणमामि पतञ्जलिं श्रीमते अनन्ताय नागराजाय नमो नमः। Like the small prayer that we chanted before our practice of yoga, we should also end our yoga practice with a small prayer and a chant of Shanti Mantra. I generally chant the small shloka and then followed by the Shanti Mantra.
Kayena vacha manasendrirva बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृति स्वभावान् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि। सर्वं श्री कृष्णार्पणमस्तु। ॐ शांति शांति शांति।
It's okay if you don't know these mantras. You can just simply chant Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. And this will help us to disconnect from the practice and start absorbing the positive effects of our practice and get us ready to fulfill our duties in this world. I hope whatever I taught you today in my series helps you in your practice. If you like these kind of videos or any other feedback you want to give me, please let me know and continue to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much. Take care.